Christmas just a few days away now, and this year, with COVID cases spiking again, those traditional family gatherings are once again a little untraditional. It means that some people will decide to cancel on their friends or family. It means some hosts will ask guests to take a COVID test. Obviously, tough conversations. So tonight, WBZ's Julie McDonald spoke with an etiquette expert to find out how you deal with those dicey discussions.
Whether it's a wild goose chase for rapid testing kits or agonizing over guests' vaccination status, many families are tackling some tricky conversations about Christmas plans just days away.
We were really looking forward to this holiday season, and now with Omicron, everybody needs to pause.
Manners matter, but it's safety first. That's the free advice etiquette expert Jody Smith is gifting her family and friends, and her phone has been ringing a lot.
Nobody wants to give COVID as a holiday gift, and no one wants to be the typhoid Mary of the holiday season that somebody came to my open house and had a couple of cookies and then went to the house down the block, and now everybody is sick.
If the size of your celebration is changing, how do you say so? Smith advises less is more.
So if I'm the host and I'm canceling, I will say, I would have loved to see you. We simply can't do this. We're canceling our party. We'll let you know when it's rescheduled.
Don't leave room for debate. Don't reach for the latest data. Remind your loved ones that this change of heart comes from a place of caring.
I cannot take the risk. And I will not put you in the risky situation of potentially giving you something. You just say it with love.
Julie McDonald, WBZ News.